Let's draw the Lewis structure for oxygen gas, O2. This is normally a gas unless it's really cold. So to draw the Lewis structure for O2, the first thing we do, we count the total number of valence electrons. So we look at the periodic table here, and oxygen, right here, group 16, sometimes called 6A, 6 valence electrons. We have 2 oxygen atoms, 6 times 2 is 12. 12 total valence electrons for the oxygen Lewis structure. So normally we put the least electronegative element in the center. Since it's O2, we only have oxygen. Let's just put them like this. And then we'll put a pair of electrons between atoms. That's going to form the chemical bond, right there. After that, we complete the octets. So let's do that. But the problem is we only have 12 valence electrons for O2, and we've already used 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. This oxygen has an octet, but this only has 6. So what we can do, if we don't have that octet, we can form double or triple bonds. So we can move this pair of electrons between the oxygen atoms, and that forms the double bond. We're still using 12 valence electrons, but now this oxygen has an octet, and this oxygen has an octet. This is the Lewis structure for O2, oxygen gas. If you got it cold enough, it would also be the Lewis structure for solid oxygen and liquid oxygen. Sometimes we'll see the double bond here drawn like this. Each line represents a chemical bond, and it's a pair of electrons. So we still have our 12 valence electrons. Just another way to draw the Lewis structure for O2. So that's the Lewis structure for oxygen. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.